Back again. The carrot book. The Juice Lady. Chapter 4. Got a nice little one here for you. Yeah, as you see, I go to sleep with it on my chest. Let's see. Cleanse and renew. Cleansing each of the organs of elimination is crucial if we want to have abundant health. We have seen many ways toxins can accumulate in our organs of elimination. Well, I have, because I've read all of it, so I'm sharing bits and pieces with you guys. It's the accumulation of these toxins that keeps many people in a place of disease where they often feel sick and tired. To prevent illness and enjoy optimal health, it's imperative to get rid of the buildup of waste throughout the body by removing toxins, drug residues, heavy metals, acids, parasites, fungi, yeast, and other pathogens. As you detoxify your organs and systems of elimination, you'll begin to feel better, perhaps better than you felt in years. Cleansing will give you an amazing sense of well-being, energy, and life. Plus, it will help you prevent disease. Your reward will be a life of abundant health and the energy to fulfill your purpose, whatever that may be. The programs that follow in the next chapters have succeeded for me and for countless numbers of people whom I've worked with throughout the years. The elimination of waste and toxins will facilitate weight loss. Oftentimes, nothing else may have worked. People often exclaim that their excess weight just melted away. Imagine that. Cellulite, which is trapped toxins, water, and fat cells, usually improves or goes away completely. So yeah, it's all about detoxing. Next week will be the beginning of April, so I will actually be doing a one-day cleanse myself. So I will invite you guys and gals to join me. Actually, I put something out and somebody won one, so I'll be starting that cleanse at some point next week. And I'll keep you guys abreast of that. I'll actually post a couple of snapshots or a quick little video of us getting that started. You guys have a wonderful night. Tomorrow will be another day. And we'll get the party started. Good night.